Hey everybody, it's Belly again, and we're back with another tutorial video, even though I don't like calling it a tutorial. It's not the definitive way, but this will be how I approach drawing hair. So if you want, follow along, and we'll go over the few steps I take when approaching doing the hairstyle, whether it be man, woman, child, anthro, whatever you want to call it. So let's get into it. So first thing, I have some blank heads here, and the first thing I normally do, even though I may not always do it in the illustration itself, if you've seen my previous videos, but sometimes I will mark down the hairline just so I'm aware of it. I feel that helps spell out a lot of it for you. And then after that, I work on establishing where the hair is going to be centering from. Because everyone's forehead kind of has a spiral point to where either, you know, your hair branches out from, or I don't know if you want to refer to it as the part line or wherever the case is. And as you can see on here, I am drawing several ways that hair can part from what point of the head. And from there, I kind of build the hair out from that point. So whether it be straight down the middle, at the back of the forehead, or kind of off to the side, I develop that part point and I branch out from there. So that is, in a nutshell, what I think about. Sometimes I will draw kind of like an additional guideline around the head if I'm trying to establish how high of a build or thickness I want to the hair, because you see how some people have more of a flat hairstyle and some people have a super big volume to their hair. And this is what I use to establish that. But from there on, I'm just going to go ahead and sketch out multiple hairstyles. So if this doesn't clear anything up for you, do leave questions in the comments below. And maybe I'll do another video going more into depth, but this is how I approach it, so I don't think it to depth that much, or if anything, I'm looking at references. So if you made it to the end, I know I ended up doing some crazy hairstyles along the way, but I just wanted to show a variety of ways to approach it. And there's pretty much no possibilities, but you see each hairstyle I did, I tried to mimic the hairline, the head, so it fit on there. It didn't look flat. It didn't look like, you know, there was no build to it. And that, in a nutshell, is how I approach hair. I established where the hairline is. I establish where the hair is going to be branching out from, where the part line is going to be, and then you just go nuts. But if you like this one and you actually stayed around to the end, hit the like button. It helps out a lot. Subscribe if you haven't yet, because we always are adding more of these. And if you want to check out my art, you can find me over at Instagram at artbyfelly. Or if you want to see more tutorials like this on Instagram as well, I have art.tips.tutorials. And I'll see you in the next one.